and very negative feelings and attitudes towards Islam and Muslims. So the mainstream media really has been part of the problem, and we can say we have this principle of quote-unquote, when it bleeds, it leads. Which means that whenever you have conflict and war and people are, you know, fighting each other, the cameras are rolling and you have the headlines. It makes the headlines. When you have groups of people like, you know, JIDS or, you know, Sisterhood of Salam Shalom or Slim Peace or other groups getting together, you know, who cares? Why should the world know about that? I always say, I'm sure there are good people doing good work out there in the world. The problem is the rest of the world does not know about them. So our job is to inform the rest of the world about them. Events like that, dialogues like that, we should amplify the message. How can we amplify the message? We don't need a $2 billion or $3 billion studio anymore. We can become the citizen journalist, and from our own laptops, in the comfort of our own homes, on our cell phone cameras, we can try to document a lot of these events and activities, and guess what? Share them with the rest of the world through, you know, YouTube, put them online, amplify the message, get other people to know about them and find out about them. We call this alternative media, alternative platforms. And that's my life dream. My life dream is to try to really amplify these positive messages and get the word out there and show the world, you know what? You're seeing all of these scary images on TV, but let me show you an alternative reality. That there are these people who really invest time and effort sitting together and talking and having civil dialogue and discussing all of these important events, and they're doing this out of conviction and out of resilience and out of belief, and they're sustainable and they're sincere about it. An event like Spread Hummus Not Hate on October 17th, that's a great event to document. And our wonderful friend here, Ira, who is behind the camera, is our videographer who has been volunteering to do this great job for years now. So basically, that's a tour of different campuses, including University of Maryland, synagogues and mosques, faith communities, and American University here. And if you have something like that, this tour, showing young people, you know, older people, getting together, Jews and Muslims together, spread hummus, not hate, they're breaking bread, they're eating hummus, right? That's powerful. If you put that on YouTube for more people to see and to watch, I think it can change things around.
I actually